In January of 2020, my husband and I got Medicaid through the Medicaid gap expansion, and my husband was able to get his first physical in about 5 years. During that physical, they found that he had high blood pressure, which had been left untreated, and they also referred him for a sleep study, during which we found out that he was getting a minuscule amount of oxygen during the night and that his sleep apnea was really, really bad. Now he has a CPAP machine and can actually breathe at night, which it turns out is rather important. And that oxygen is helping his heart and his brain and the rest of his body be able to react how it should. Without Medicaid expansion, this wouldn't have been possible. And quite honestly, we were headed down a road where I was going to lose my husband.